A warm welcome to the final game of the Cup, the game all of the finalists wanted to play in, but only two ever could, and one or two we've got to contest the most important match of all.
Oh, it certainly is, Clive. Forget about what's been said, what's been written. Just go out and go and play like you've never wanted to win before.
Hello once more. My name's Clyde Tilsley, the Man City. Next to me is Andy Townsend.
Yeah, it's a great surface out there for passing the ball about. Let's hope both teams really get amongst it.
Real sense of anticipation here at kickoff. So much has been said and written about this game. We have a full house and an electric atmosphere building for this one. If the players catch the mood of the occasion, we should get a cracking match. The summit. They have won the cup. Agonizing disappointment for the losers. they may never get this chance again.
And quite right, they celebrate in such fashion, Clive. It took 2 years to get here. Weeks and weeks of meticulous preparation prior to this tournament. They've stuck together and they've won it.
These fans can say I was there. Millions of more celebrating at home will believe they were there in their dreams, but these fated famous players, superstars, many of them, but this is a different experience.
Oh, and I envy these players and the fans able to celebrate like this, but you deserve it, guys, you really do. You've been wonderful over the last few weeks. Top quality football, played in the right spirit. Worthy cup winners, in my opinion, Clive.
Well, if you can't enjoy this, you can't enjoy anything. It has been our pleasure bringing you coverage of these historic cup finals. These scenes will live with us all for a long, long time to come. From Andy Townsend and myself, Clive Tilsley, thank you again. We wish you good luck and goodbye.
Your comments were much appreciated today, Andy. Nice working with you. See you all next time.